Hello everyone, this is Ramos, and in this episode, I somehow get transported back to Dark Souls 1. What is this, Dark Souls 1? Dark Souls keeps thinking it's funny to keep invading me. And I get my revenge on the lost spitter. I mean, the lost sinner. If you want to watch the full video, it's on my channel. And if you like what you're seeing, give me a sub and I'll see you guys there. Hello everyone, this is Ramos and welcome back to my network. We are continuing on with our journey. Boss fight? What is this, Dark Souls 1? Really? Is the only way to make this difficult is to just fight multiple at a time? God, there's more. Oh, this is not good. So we're at this point where it's just numbers. Why is only the healthy ones coming after me? Oh, this sucks. It's only difficult because I haven't killed one. I don't really find this particularly difficult, it's just the strengths in numbers. Okay, that's one. I I really gotta get off this lock on, man, because it's screwing with me. Fire, huh? I'll take the fire damage if it means I'm noticing one thing. As soon as their health is low, fire. Proud night. Well, that was something. It wasn't that difficult. It was just the numbers. Let me out of here. By the way, let me out of here. Southern Ritual Band. What is that? It's broken. Bellkeeper Seal. Ring for the Bells Keeper Covenant. I have no idea which ring. Oh, there it is. Allows attunement of additional spells. Well, I'm not running the spell build. Bonfire. Glorious bonfire. There's still so much to explore. That's death. You know what? Let me go. Yeah, let me go. What is this? Go for me, Luma. Let me go ahead and cash in these souls, and then I can continue on.
Bearer of see, Leslie.
Excellent. You know, I just realized, I was saying how come there's no more cutscenes, and I realized only the bosses that progress the story have a cutscene. How do you want to do this? Huh? Oh. Oh, I'm slippery. Oh, damn it. Damn straight. Great sword always wins. Dragon's tooth, petrify something by bug. Okay, dragon's tooth, petrify something. Okay, what is the dragon's... By the way, what is this? Oh, it's just your classic greatsword. I kind of like it, to be honest with you. Anyways, what kind of... Oh, I need dexterity 18 and I'm at 17. Okay. In order to wield this effectively. But it's a big drop off when it comes to damage. Beware of number one behind. And has spoken. Oh. I fell. Nothing will replace my greatsword. I love it. So that was it, huh? Okay, let me go ahead and try to teleport to the section where I didn't explore the last time. You know what? No. 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 We're gonna go ahead and defeat the boss. Because I think I've explored every area that I could. So let's go ahead and finish off the boss already. The only thing I'm not going to like is the run all the way over there. I'm not going to like the run. And I know I saw someone fall. No, don't get up on me. Stay down. You wanna hug that bad, don't you? There you go. All right, let's do this. The Lost Sinner. That Lord is way longer than you think. God, I'm doing this to myself. I'm my own worst enemy. Hell yeah, second try. I mean, first try. Damn, that was loud. For no good reason either. Hooray for victory. Hell yeah. Alright, back to Kitty. Defeated two bosses. And I am happy. Fragment Elizabeth's mushroom. Fragment branch of yore. Nice. Primal bonfire lit. A primal bonfire was rekindled. Fine work. Thank you. Liar head. Quagmire. Quagmire. So what happens now? Where did I get teleported to? I'm back! So who was that person that I killed?
You have acquired the soul of an old one. That is more than most undead can say.
Do I get something for that? Oh, hell yeah, I got lots of souls. Yes, I get to level up all of them. Nice. So, that was one of them. I don't really know what to do next. Hold on, I saw a kitty here once before I end the episode.
Oh, undead, are we?
Yeah.
And one without much time remaining.
You think so?
Just about ready to fall apart, I'd say.
Yeah.
Not exactly the time to be chatting with a cat.
Always time to chat with Kitty.
Well, suit yourself. Oh yes, you may call me Shalqua. Enchanté. So, what did you want, anyway? Ooh, you smell wonderful.
Source HP after defeat foe. Oh, hello. Reduces damage from falling. Lot of souls. Easier to detect by enemies. Why would I want that? Easier to connect players who chose same god. Can hear voices of foes.
Nothing suited you, I presume.
Maybe that ring.
Well, that's dismaying.
I'll get that ring later because I can tell that I can survive that fall down there with that ring. But not yet. So, with all that being said, this is where I'm gonna end the episode. Viewers, thank you so much for watching. I really do appreciate it. If you want to continue watching my adventures, please give me a sub. Like and let me know how I'm doing in the comments. Behave yourself, viewers, and if you don't, invite me. Okay, bye.